Friends, myself Deepak, and welcome to my channel Online Education Point. So friend, today I will talk about how our immune system works and fight against novel coronavirus. So without wasting our time, let us start our video. So guys, in Australia, scientists have discovered that how our immune system fight against novel coronavirus, and this research has been published in Nature Medicine. Meanwhile, scientists are trying that how our immune system fight and win against the coronavirus. Scientists have mentioned that they want to know that which immune cells are responsible or fight helps in recovering people against this novel coronavirus, which helps in manufacturing the vaccine against this novel coronavirus. According to World Health Organization, the number of cases in the world is around 602,136, out of which 133,520 has been recovered or cured or discharged, while 27,456 deaths has been recorded. This is the first time we are getting the result that how our immune system is fighting against the novel coronavirus. As we know that the infected people number is increasing day by day in the world, while many people have recovered from this virus. Many people have been isolated and quarantined. Now they have to be discharged from the hospital. Scientists said that our immune system know how to fight against the novel coronavirus. One of the scientists, Kanta Subba Rao, who is a virologist at Peter Doherty Institute for Infection Biology, according to her, prior experiencing fighting of a coronavirus may not always be a good thing. When a pathogen invades the body, antibodies will recognize unique feature of that specific microbe, latch onto its surface and disarm it before feeding it to the white blood cells, which destroys it. The strategy is highly effective when the antibodies are a perfect fit for a virus, but when these same antibodies only partially recognize a pathogen, they may fail to fully encapsulate it. The virus can then infect the white blood cells that consume it, facilitating the spread of the disease. According to the other virologist, Dr. Rachel Graham, who is an virologist and epidemiologist at University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill, according to her, coronaviruses don't need much ACE to infiltrate cells, and less of the protein is not always better. One of the ACE2 many function involves boosting our immune system and defense against this virus that attacks the airway by disabling an enzyme. Mostly this virus enters into the lungs via ACE2 receptors and destroys the lung cells, which then show like breathing problem, or sometimes it destroys the lung cells and make people to go for ventilator for treatment. Recent studies also suggest that ACE2 levels decreases with age, which may contribute to older people's weakened ability to fight off respiratory disease. So according to all, this ACE2 level decreases with age, means in the children this level is more, while the adult this is less than in the older people. This ACE2 receptors are very less. Because of that, this virus mostly attacks the older people and fall them sick. So according to her, the older people are under high risk, and then mortality rate in the older people is 3-4%, while if we talk about the adult, so there the mortality rate is 0.2-0.3% only. So these cells, our immune cells, mostly get activated and then it destroys the coronavirus cells. So it depends on the age only. So here the video has been finished, and if you like this video, then share it, and if you are new to this channel, then please subscribe it. Thank you. Friends, myself Deepak, and welcome to my channel Online Education Point. So friend, today I will talk